Sweet. Isn't that sunset just beautiful? Right. Let's get to it. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, you beautiful people. My name is Devin. Welcome back to my channel. It certainly has been a wee while, to say the least. It's been what, like, probably well over a year by now. Last time I checked, it was about a year ago, and that was maybe like a month ago. So, and to be quite honest, it's been too long since I've seen you guys. I haven't seen you guys in so long, man. Like, hopefully the stress is gone now. Hopefully everything's ready and I can start uploading videos, because holy shit, getting this started was so hard. So there's a few things that I wanted to cover in today's video. This is quite an important video. It's the start of something new. It's the start of new beginnings. And you know, a lot's happened in that year, and a lot's changed for how I want this YouTube channel to go. It's good this way because it's pretty. You know, I'm no longer obviously making mountain biking content, and I'm moving to motor vlogging, which, you know, should be more fun than the mountain biking whole concept. It was just so much work, you know. I had to head up the mountain, record, head back down the mountain, edit. And like, getting up the mountain was such a mish, because I had to bike there and then I had to bike up for about 5 minutes of videos and then bike back down and go home. Motor vlogging, it's, you know, it's more convenient for me. I feel like it's probably more fun for you guys to watch. You know, it's more relatable. Not many people enjoy going up to a mountain and ripping down it at mock speed. But I do know a lot of people that aspire or really want to get a motorbike. And, you know, I want to inspire you guys so that you guys can, you know, this is obtainable yourself. It's been a very long time coming. I've wanted this since I was like, I don't know, probably 13, 14. And I'm now 17, almost 18, and I've only just got it. But, you know, I have had this bike for a little while. I've had it for about January, around there was when I got it actually. And it's now what, March? So a couple of months. My initial plan was to get straight on it and start recording videos, but that plan kind of turned to shit. Now I want to get those quality videos out for you guys. Bear with me, because I'm still getting in the flow of YouTubing. I haven't done it for like a year, so I got big hopes for this channel now. You know, I've got the bike, the recording gear. You know, I've got an amazing place to record. Look at this. I mean, we're about to help out on the main road now. I'll show you guys what this view is like. It's f***ing insane. Look at it. I got Lil Peep jamming in the background right now. Look at this f***ing amazing view. It's so nice. Anyway, let's talk about my bike for a second. So basically, I picked it up used off this guy over in Wellington, which is that way. For around, he was trying to sell it for 3300, but I got it down to 32. Wasn't my best negotiating time, but you know, I really wanted this bike. So it's a 2017 KTM RC200. So you know, it's a small bike. It's not like it goes mock speed in half a second or anything like that. It's tops out at about 140, around there. Oh my god, look how pretty. Where was I? It's got 17,900 Ks, which, you know, it's not too bad for a four-year-old bike. Now probably there's five models old now, because the 2022 one's coming out this year. It's been dropped by the previous owner a couple of times, like this side's all scratched up. I only have one mirror, which is a little bit dodgy, and even this mirror is dodgy in itself. It keeps changing positions and I can't see shit behind me, but that's all good. But yeah, it does have a little bit of cosmetic damage, which you guys are going to see in the cinematic video. I've got quite a lot of mods lined up for this bike. It was hard for me to find where to get exhaust and stuff, and I was even considering just dropping the whole idea of modding this bike, because, you know, not many people have this bike where I live, so I have to import everything from either India or America, or like fuck off in New Caledonia or something. I'm so excited for the videos that are going to come out on this bike. But you know, there's a couple of stuff done to it that the previous owner did do, like these indicators on the front here and here. Like, no one can see them, no one knows when I'm indicating. Looking at me front on, no one knows what I'm doing. But you know, they look clean, but the back's completely stock, no tail chop or anything. Now, before the performance mods or anything, I'm gonna have to replace the front tires. It's getting as bald as Johnny Sins up there, man. Like, honestly. I'll go to, like, a car park or something and then show you guys a 0 to... Probably not 0 to 100 because we don't have any big roads here. Oh, actually, we'll do a high run. We'll do a highway run for you guys at some point. I'ma drop the top of my Benz. You don't need no half of my sins. Mortal Kombat finish, I fatality diminish. I got sub-zero ice on my hands. White friends say that I rock. Banger everything that I drop. Mortal Kombat finish, I fatality diminish. Kiddo, I just put your whitey on lock. Alright, here's a stroke. We'll test out the top speed now. I think it topped out at about 137 around there. Oh my god. High speeds with a GoPro is a lot harder than I thought it'd be. I just pulled my helmet right down into my face. But you know, here's a quick cinematic I put together a couple of days ago. I hope you guys enjoy it. Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your... Alright guys, and with the power of editing, I'm still behind this truck and basically still in the same place. But you guys watched like a 30 second video. I sounded like David Attenborough in that. Oh Jesus Christ, it's cold, I'm hopping off the highway. Let me know what you guys think about my bike, or if you guys have any ideas what to do with the mods on it. Let me know, comment down below. I will most definitely be replying to all of the comments. Sorry. Just let me know what you guys think this channel needs or what you guys want. I'm just gonna be an asshole here and just cut through. Oh, it doesn't merge. Oh, it does too. Damn. You're all good, mate. Oh. Why'd they just... all they did here was replace the roundabout. Like, there was already a roundabout here. They just replaced it for some reason, and now there's heaps of traffic. That... I'm gonna go say hi. Alright, I'm back. That was a long ass talk, the f***ing sun went down. That's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure you leave a like button. If you guys didn't like it, make sure you just, you know, dislike it, just so that I know that my content's not for everyone. And if you do choose to leave a dislike, make sure you guys tell me why, just so I can improve and make my videos better for everyone. If you guys aren't already and you guys want to, make sure you hit that notification bell so that you guys stay updated with every single upload. We're going to be uploading once a week consistently starting now. Pretty much that's all I wanted to cover. Hope you guys enjoy your night. If you guys feel the need to, make sure you guys follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram's right here. Just keep updated with me. Hope you guys all enjoy your day or night wherever you guys are. Have a great sleep to those going to bed, and have a great day to those who are watching this during the day. I love you all. Have a great night.